Hey, BDA Cribs, what's going on? Welcome to my home. I'm going to take you through a tour, show you how I alter response efforts to engage in more appropriate behavior and make more challenging behaviors difficult to engage in. I'm going to show you my work setup, how it become more efficient. So let's come on in. I got the doggy bells right here. He's well trained to ring him when he wants to go out. Use a little ABA to get that rolling. Take you over to the office. Got the office all set up, minimized all distractions, helps me get that work done. Got all my books down here, keeps me well informed, helps me out on cases. Got my Google Assistant right here, schedules everything for me. Hey Google, schedule a meeting with Jay Galowski next Wednesday at 11.
All right, meeting with Jay Galowski on September 5th.
Jay Galowski, next Wednesday, man. Gotta reinforce the film crew for their dedication in helping record. Got them some duck donuts. Next is my diet. Decreases response effort completely, tells me when to eat and how much of what macro to eat. No bad decisions here. Another thing to reduce snacking impulses, meal preps. No point in binge eating if you got all your meals prepped. We got the protein set up here. Fit in those macros real easy. I got all my snacks way in the back. Takes a little more effort to get to. Okay. Let's take you to the bedroom, see what we got in there. You guys might remember the infamous clocky. Increases that response effort to turn off, gets you out of bed every morning. Another way I like to decrease response effort is to never have to guess what I'm wearing. I keep the work shirts locked and loaded. This one's gonna be hot. It's OG, it's OG. That's enough for the home though. Let's take you to the gym, see how my coach uses behavior skills training to get everyone on the same page. Another thing that alters response effort is my app, Car Dash Droid. While it's connected to the car, it limits all use of the phone. It'll read text messages out to you, and it just gives you your ability to change the music. Let's hit that gym.
Here's Coach going over today's workout, providing the first step in behavior skills training, which is instruction. Second step in behavior skills training is to model the movements. Alright, next step is rehearsal.
Hey guys, that's the end of BST. Give me some great feedback in my notes. That's the end of this episode, guys. Catch you later on something else.